Welcome to my channel, Similia Tales. If you haven't figured it out yet, I'm Similia, and these are my tales. So for this first video, I thought it would be good for me to do an introductory video where you get to know me and I can get to know you guys in the comment section. So my name is Similia. Similia does have a meaning, some people ask. It has two meanings. So there's a Hebrew origin that means, that's like the female variation of Samuel, and it means God heard. And there's an African origin that means beauty, joy, and light, which is what I am to my family. So, how old am I? I am 28 years old. I am originally from Liberia. I came to America when I was 11 and went to nursing school right out of high school. I went to Duquesne University, forever at Duke. It's in Pittsburgh. Got my undergraduate degree from there. I am currently in grad school to be a nurse practitioner. I have a few more semesters and then I'll be done, and then I'll figure out what I want to do next. But I grew up in Philly. I went to school in Pittsburgh. After that, I came back to Philadelphia, and that's where I currently reside. So I have been a nurse for 5 years now, and I currently work as a med-surg/neuro-nurse at a hospital while in school full-time and attending clinical. So yes, it's a lot, but we'll discuss that in another video. I am the only child for my mother, and my father has five girls in total, so I have four other sisters, but I do have a lot of cousins and close, and a lot of extended family that I do consider siblings. So why did I choose nursing? I choose nursing because I wanted to help people, and I was good at it, and I have a very caring and compassionate heart, but I'm not just a nurse, and which is why my channel is not just focusing on nursing. It's focusing on nursing, travel, and lifestyle. I like to travel a lot. Unfortunately, I haven't been able to do that because of COVID, but it's okay because everything happened for a reason. There'll be more trips. I've been to a lot of places in the U.S. I've been to Vegas, I've been to Puerto Rico, I've been to Miami, Atlanta, Chicago. I took my little sister to Disney for a week, so that was great. A lot of New York, of course, it's not that far from me. There's a lot of states that I've been to. I've also been out of the country. I've been to Canada, I've been to Jamaica, I've been to Mexico. Out of the countryside, Jamaica was hands down the best experience. And I also want this channel to focus on lifestyle. Why do I want this channel to focus on lifestyle? Lifestyle can incorporate anything. And to me, especially the profession that I'm in, is very stressful. So incorporating things that's helped me de-stress is very important to me. And it's very important to have a balanced lifestyle. You can be beautiful, you can be smart, you can be everything. You do not have to be one-dimensional, which is why my channel is not one-dimensional. And I hope to share the knowledge and experiences that I have with you all, and we can like grow together. My favorite color is whatever color looks good on me. Some day I like white, some day I like red, some day I like olive. And it also depends on the season too. My favorite season is hands down summer. I love summer, not only because my birthday is in the summer, but also because summer is just, I can do a lot of things in the summertime. I love the warm weather. I always joke that God knew I wasn't a winter person. That's why he made me born in Africa in a hot climate. My favorite drink is, my favorite drink. Well, if it's, I like wine. I like coffee when necessary. You know, as a nurse, coffee before work, wine after work, and you will know. My favorite food, I'm a foodie, so I cannot pick my favorite food, but if I had to pick a category of food, I would have to say seafood. I love seafood. Like, there is no, I just love seafood. I love, love, love seafood. My favorite holiday, hands down, is Christmas. I love Christmas. I always tell my job I don't mind working any holiday but Christmas, but of course I do have to work some Christmases. So I don't really have a favorite ice cream. I love all type of music. My favorite physical activity, so I do go to the gym occasionally. I'm not consistent. I hoping to be consistent this coming week. I'm gonna start back at the gym. So my classes starts back on Tuesday. So life is gonna be a little hectic. Favorite candle scent. It also depends on the season. So I love vanilla. But I like vanilla around like Christmas time and maybe summertime. I love floral scent in spring. In springtime, I love pumpkin. I love pumpkin scents in the fall. And that's like really cliche, but I do. So, who has the most impact on my life? There are a lot of people that have had a lot of impacts on my life. And I can't pick just one person because everybody brings something different to my life and I appreciate it a lot.
That's for that.
So these other questions doesn't really apply to me. I just want to let you guys know a little bit more about the channel. So while this might focus a lot of content on nursing, there's still going to be a lot of other content that's going to focus on traveling. I can like help you plan a trip, tell you the cheapest deal, where to, the apps that I use when I'm booking trips, where to shop for clothes, where to look for deals such as like on Groupon and like other apps that I use, the best time to book certain places, lifestyle. I'm going to focus on de-stressing. I'm going to focus on working out. I'm going to focus on eating healthy. Just like anything can really be lifestyle. I might just even bring a little bit of beauty here and there because, I mean, look at me. No, beauty, I'm not a beauty channel. But hey, every now and then I can bring a few things. So I hope you guys tune in. I know this was like a little bit, a little all over the place, but it was just like a quick get rid of me tag. Maybe in the future I'll do another one, but that's for just a bit. Thanks for tuning in. Tune in next week for my next video. Bye, guys. Oh, don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe.